All I said was I wasn't thirsty. You guys are really gonna kick me out of the compound I was born in just because I don't want to drink some Kool-Aid? Well, you guys are gonna feel real guilty when I get eaten by night demons. What am I supposed to do? Because if I'm not in the compound at nightfall, then the night demons are gonna come, they're gonna eat my intestines. But the cult members don't care, they don't care. They just kick me out because I'm not thirsty. I wasn't thirsty. Where's Two Headed Snake now? I'm gonna die out here. Two Headed Snake, please. Please, Two Headed Snake, help me. Oh, holy Two Headed Snake, please give me your wisdom in this trying times. Two heads are better than one. Put your right snake head in, take your right snake head out. Put your right snake head in, and the wisdom all comes out. Put your left snake head in, put your left snake head out. Put your left snake head in, and the wisdom all comes out. If you trust in the two snake heads, it'll turn your life around. And that's when you remove all doubt. Night demons can't climb trees. Climb like a snake. Finished. Oh man, I just wasted all my time reading this piece of crap. Guess I'm gonna go to sleep and die.
If you trust in the two snake heads, it'll turn your life around. And that's what I'm all about.
I'm alive.
I'm alive! I'm alive and thirsty.
Normal town. Snake.
Door's open, coming in. What are you guys still doing on the ground sleeping, you sleepy heads? Hey, Kool-Aid.